Like, well, the chain ghetto chippings will be perfect for this.
I have to apologize for not filming because it was pretty freaking exciting, but I just got done raking and pulling honeysuckle all along there. Yay! And look what's behind me, like three times as much. That's for another day. I don't know about you guys, but it kind of pisses me off when I'm working my ass off and have an audience of people that could be assisting, but aren't. Look at that. No help whatsoever, Meadow. Look at that. No help whatsoever, Turbo. Thanks, guys. Riddle for you. What do you get when you leave gear in the back of your truck, starts to rain, and you forget that the garage door is slightly closed? That's what you get. Dump my ass. Picked up a 332nd versus 764. Sounds a little better. I think I remember hearing sometime or another about some rule about measure twice, cut once. Dumbass. I didn't film any, but she got done giving her a thorough scrub down. Even the cup holder's clean. So maybe she'll be a little nicer to me now. I don't know. I doubt it. Starting out small today, changing my girlfriend's oil. God damn. Of course, the only filter they had was a $15 filter. Super high performance car. And of course, it takes only synthetic OW20. Fuck. Alright, topped off coolant, took the air filter, it's good. It was pretty much good to go. I got the girlfriend's car done. The other day I picked up thermostats, rear brake pads, water pump, but I just don't feel up to that today, so it's gonna work around the house instead. Yep. I got all this raked up, all the metal, went on the other side. And now for the first time since I moved in, quite as much done as I wanted to, but I got a lot done. You guys think about my new outfit? Yeah? Hell yeah. This is the sex right here. I'm sure my hair looks good too, right? It's been a while since I've been up this way. Didn't realize how bad the flooding was. That is not supposed to be water. Parents' house. I need to give them some money for all the parts for the truck. My dad just picks them up and then I usually just pay him back at the end. But he bought something new and, you know, you try to justify it and call things tools because, I mean, you have to have tools, you know, and that way you can justify it to the wife. But it's hard to call this a tool.
And Dan, of all the business acquisitions and family business you've been involved in your career, I'm sure this is even a unique story for you to hear in the sense that we have pretty much had,
and of course the first trip was the grandbabies to the ice cream parlor. Be cooler if it were black though. How's it looking good though? Something makes me think summer is finally here. And I'm only about a third done with this tree. I'm gonna finish another time. This is my third job for the day. Still needs a whole lot. And I know a lot of you are going to say, oh my God, you're pruning an oak in oak wilt season. All the literature says there's an increased risk of transferring oak wilt in this time frame, but nothing gives numbers. And so I asked, coming from, you know, I'm not gonna name names, but coming from a board certified master arborist, he said the percentage increase is negligible. Take it for whatever it is.